shit. That's why the electricity went out. It blew up the windmill. Anderson, I'm outside.
I really hope so. But, we'll have to see.
What happened?
I'm stuck in a lift. I thought the generators were working.
Where are you?
Ada has some people on the way. I'm just hoping they can make it before my biomarker turns red.
Well, take the Antizen and wait. I'll come get you.
Oh, look. I got my own personal knight in shining armor.
You saved me. I save you. Now, where are you?
Lift to the extraction point.
I don't go anywhere. Anderson, I'm getting close. I'll be there soon.
Okay.
Anderson, talk to me.
Like what?
Like, why did you join the PKs?
I had a little sister, Olivia.
I'm no PK man.
One day she disappeared.
Carved the skin off.
She and her friend. One minute they were there, and then we just couldn't find them. Never found the bodies or anything. She was 7 at the time.
You're no friend of mine.
I was 14. Soon, I heard rumors about the GRE abducting kids for tests. And the army covering it up. So, as soon as I could, I enlisted with the PK. Because they hated the army and the GRE just as I did. And that's that. Okay, Aiden, listen to me. Each exit has an emergency power supply. Look for the backup generators, and hurry. I don't think I have much time.
Okay. Anderson, talk to me.
Just hurry up.
I'm doing my best. Hold on.
Thank you.
Almost there. I'm close. Anderson, answer me! Oh, fuck! Saved my life, Anderson. Thank you. Sleep well.
Aiden.
I'm here.
Is Anderson with you?
Well, I'm sorry. She's gone, Ader. She saved my life.
Who's responsible? The freaks from the Bazaar?
No, it just happened.
We have to take the windmill back, so I sent troops to the Bazaar. We'll put the savages in order. I'm told that the explosions blocked the tunnel, Aiden. I'm sorry. Getting to the center, we'll have to wait.
Yeah, that's all right. I need to get something back first.
Do not tamper with or try to use biomarkers. butcher's man. Are high on some kind of weird drug.
Keyed to the blood of the bear, and using them will lead to the certain
I haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous block.
I see you.
Catch me if you can.
Yeah! Jack Matt deals with these damn renegades. Don't want my name ending up in some memorial down in the streets.
Two, and we have
these are the best.
The water. I got to wash for the first time in a month.
Go. But reported it starts acting quick.
Definitely the best honey in the world.
My bees are the best. Brave, strong commander.
When we're on a break here, I see all these miserable faces, and I think nobody loves themselves anymore.
There was one way to learn how to do it, and it's gone. Nobody will ever love themselves
in the eye. Lucas was a tough hombre. Whoever whacked him must be one mean motherfucker. Saw Juan over at the ship the other day. Man, is that guy was.
Hakon.
You're finally here. Let's go. When Yana heard you were coming, she grabbed Sarah and they left. Seems they weren't too fond of you.
Hey, where are we at?
Ah, Waltz! Fucking hell!
Calm down, so let me see. Let me see, I'll help.
Fuck! Wait!
I'll help, show me. Relax, you're gonna pull through. What's that? The wound from the Lazarus? You killed Lucas.
If not for those brass knuckles, it would only took a few seconds to do the job. I thought he was a better fighter.
The fuck are you saying?
No point denying it with this wound, right?
So you carved out his tattoo and planted it on Barney.
Waltz, he ordered the kill.
You're working with Waltz and you didn't tell me? You piece of shit.
Oh, you don't get it, kid. Waltz would have killed me, you see, like he killed Dylan. And anyone who defies him. I have to get out of here, get it? I couldn't have told you.
Why? You know he's the one who tortured me in the past.
I didn't tell you in order to protect you. So what if you find out something about your sister? Waltz will kill you.
Where is he?
Ah, fuck!
Where is Waltz?
Supposed to meet him under the electric car factory in the GRE tunnel. Hey, then I'm fucking dead here, understand? They're gonna kill me. You'd leave me. You'd leave me now.
Give me back the GRE key, Hakon.
Here.
I should leave you to die for what you did.
Why wouldn't you?
A I'm gonna find that sniper first.
Really? You do that for me?
A life for a life. After that, we're fucking done. Nothing.
Use your binoculars.
Shut up. I'm done listening to your sage advice.
I know, I cocked up.
Let's leave it at that.
Those bolts fly far and fast. Find something to hide behind.
Tell me something I don't already know, Hakon.
On the chemical waste.
Yep, I'm fine.
Clever fucker. Shut the tank.
Duck.
Run, boy! Run!
That prick's got an eagle eye.
I see him, Aiden. He's sticking to the roof. Yeah.
Okay, drop the ladder.
Well, so much for surprise. We figure something out. Still in one piece?
For now, yes. I gotta get behind him somehow. Who else wants to kill you, Hakon? Ader? The PKs?
I lost track ages ago.
You.
Fucking Santa Claus. This has nothing to do with you. You gotta pick your friends better.
Why are you hunting Hakon? Is this about killing Lucas, or?
Tell Hakon that it's not over yet.
Hey, wait! Ah! Hakon, you still alive?
My meter's still running.
Hakon, yeah, she got away. But you're safe. For now.
She? There was a woman? Fuck.
Yeah? I don't think she likes you. That sounded personal.
Personal, huh? Doesn't usually narrow it down. But I know who it is. Watch out for her, Eden. She's one of the most dangerous people you'll ever meet.
And noted. Now I'm going to the central loop.
Beware of Waltz, Aiden. Renegades have appeared all over the center, and he's working with them. He's looking for the key you've got.
I'm done listening to your advice. Ader. Ader, come in.
Aiden, tell me what's cooking.
Oh, you have no idea. Barney and Sophie, they didn't kill Lucas. Hakon did.
What? How?
Waltz had him do it. And that completes my part of our deal. Your turn.
Wait. Aiden, did you see Waltz? You know where he's hiding?
He's at the old car factory.
So we're gonna meet there. Waltz is bloody dangerous, Aiden. He's a renegade. We have to get him.
And what about the central loop?
The central loop will stay put. Waltz won't. Trust me. I'll see you at the factory.
Ader, so what do you know about Waltz?
Not much. I heard that years ago he got kicked out of the GRE for running illegal experiments. Now he's the Butcher's right hand. We've been looking for him, sure. Been looking for many of them, but maybe something changed and Waltz climbed the ranks.
Why did he want Lucas dead?
That's gonna be the first thing I'll ask once we get to him.
Yeah, fool. No escape now. He's here! You ain't getting
away! You're all out! Thank you. Ader, I'm outside the tunnel that leads to the car factory. The entrance is closed. I'll climb up and try entering from the roof.
Be careful. Waltz is extremely dangerous.
I know. I'll try and open the gate.